Come on, get the ball out of his hands, man. Look at that pass.